We should ensure that it continues. We should, in fact, strengthen it. But I agree that we cannot go about how it is today.
Mm-mm.
We should review the program, one, if it is equitable. Mm-hmm. Secondly, we should take a look, because what we owe our learners and their families is not only access, but also it should be access to quality education. So who should benefit from free college education? Simply those who need assistance from government. And this is not necessarily merely those who belong to the what they call the lower class, but also the middle class. Because you may have a father and a mother are both working, but because of the rising costs of college education, they cannot send their child to college. So that was the original intent.